contrast relaxation. Settle back as comfortably as you can. Close your eyes and listen to what I am going to be telling you. I'm going to make you aware of certain sensations in your body and then show you how you can reduce these sensations. Direct your attention to your left arm, your left hand in particular. When I say now, clench your left fist tightly and study the tension in that hand and in the forearm. Okay, now, clench your fist tightly. Study these sensations of tension. And now, relax. Let go the tension in the left hand all at once. And note the difference between the tension you felt and now, relaxation. Once again now, clench your left hand into a fist, noticing the tensions in the hand and in the fingers. Hold it and relax those fingers all at once, letting the tension go, letting the fingers loosen and spread out. Let the hand become relaxed and notice the difference once again between the tension and the relaxation. Now let's do the same with the right hand. Clench the right fist tightly. Study those tensions. Hold it and now relax. Relax the right fist all at once, noting the difference between the tension in this fist and now the relaxation. Once again, tighten the right fist. Hold it, feel the tension, study it, and now relax the right fist, letting the fingers spread out comfortably. Notice the looseness beginning to develop in the fingers and in the hands. Now bend both hands back at the wrist, pointing your fingers towards the ceiling so that you tense the muscles in the back of the hand and the forearm. Hold it. Study the tension and now relax all at once, letting your hands return to their resting position. Do that once again, pulling your fingers back to point to the ceiling. Study the tension in the backs of the hand. Hold it and now relax, noting once again the difference between tension in the hands and forearms, and now relaxation. Now as you keep your hands relaxed, bring your wrists towards your shoulders so as to tighten your bicep muscles, the large muscles in the upper part of the arm. Feel the tension in the bicep muscles. Hold it. And now relax all at once, letting your arms drop down by your sides. Notice again the difference between tension in these muscles and the relative relaxation you can feel now. Again, clench both bicep muscles now, bringing both arms up. Study the tension, know it, hold it, and relax quickly and easily, letting that tension go, letting your arms drop, and noting the feelings of relaxation. See if you can keep letting go a little bit more in your arms, even though it seems as if you've let go as much as you possibly can. There is always that little bit extra tension that you can relax simply by thinking about it. Let go further and further. Loosen the tension and note once again the contrast between tension in your arms and now relaxation. And as you keep your arms relaxed, move your attention to your feet and legs. Tense your feet by scrunching up your toes now. Notice the tension in your feet and toes. Hold it, study it, and now relax, letting that tension go all at once. And again, scrunch up your toes. Hold it, feel the tension. Now relax, just letting that tension go all at once. Letting your feet just become loose and relaxed. Noting once again the contrast between tension around your feet and toes. And now relaxation. Now tense your calf muscles by pointing your toes towards your head. If you pull your toes up towards your head, you can feel the pulling, tightness in the calf muscles and also your shin. Study the tension, hold it, and now relax, letting your calf muscles relax all at once. Letting the tension go easily and freely. Once again, pull your toes towards your head. Hold it. Study the tension. Know it well. And now relax. Just letting that tension go all at once. Easily and freely. And noting once again the contrast between tension in the calves and shins, and now relaxation. Now moving your focus of attention onto your upper legs. Stretch out both legs so that you can feel tension in the thigh muscles. Stretch them out now. Study the tension, hold it, and now relax, just let go quickly and easily. Notice the relative relaxation you can feel in these thigh muscles now. Do that once again, stretch your legs out, locking your knees together. Feel the muscles in the thighs hard. Tense, hold it, and relax. Relax those muscles all at once, letting them get loose, just letting all the tension go in your thigh muscles. More and more relaxed, the more tension you let go. Moving your focus of attention now up to your trunk. Tighten up the muscles in your stomach first. Suck your stomach in. Tense those muscles now. Hold it. Study it. And now relax, just letting the muscles become loose. Letting them all go easily and freely. Noting again the contrast between tension around the stomach area and now the looseness of relaxation. Do that once again. Tighten the stomach muscles now. Study the tension. Hold it. And relax quickly and easily, letting that tension go. More and more relaxed, the more tension you let go. Now squeeze your buttocks together now. Feel the tension in the buttocks and in the lower back. Study it. Hold it. And relax all at once, just letting those buttock muscles go easily and freely. Once again, tighten your buttock muscles. Hold it. Study it. And relax easily and freely, letting that tension go. And noting once again the contrast between tension in the buttocks and lower back, and now relaxation. Moving up the back now to the upper back. Draw your shoulder blades down towards the middle of your back now. Imagine you are dropping your shoulder blades into your back pocket. Feel the tension in the upper back. Know it and relax all at once, letting that tension go. Noting the contrast between tension in the shoulders, shoulder blades, upper back, and now the relaxation. And again now, draw your shoulder blades down to the middle of your back. Hold it. Study it. And relax, just letting that tension go easily and quickly. Just letting go all the tension in these back muscles further and further. More and more relaxed, the more tension you let go. Now moving your attention onto your shoulder area. Shrug your shoulders gently, bringing both shoulders up towards your ears, as if you want to touch your ears with your shoulders. Note the tension. Hold it. And relax, just letting both shoulders return to their resting position. Just feeling them loose and letting that tension go. Do that once again. Bring both shoulders up as if to touch the ears. Feel the tension in the shoulders and in the upper back and neck. Study the tension. And now relax quickly and easily, letting that tension go, letting the muscles loosen, and letting your shoulders come down to a resting position. And noting once again the contrast in the feeling between tension and relaxation. We can also tighten the muscles in the chest by drawing in a deep breath. Do that now. Hold it. Study the tension around your chest wall. And relax, just letting that breath flow out easily and quickly. Letting your chest sink down. Once again, draw in a deep breath. Fill your lungs. Feel the tension. Study it. Hold it. And relax, just letting that breath flow out quickly and easily. feeling the tension flowing out of you as you breathe out. And just resume your breathing easily and freely. More and more relaxed, the more tension you let go. Noting how pleasant it is to become warm, comfortable, and relaxed all over. We can also learn to relax more completely the muscles in the face. First, think about your forehead and brow. Wrinkle them up now until you feel the skin furrowed, the muscles tense. Study it. Hold it. And relax quickly and easily, letting that forehead smooth out. Do that once again now. Wrinkle your forehead. Study the tensions all around the forehead and the upper eye. And now relax those muscles, smoothing out the furrows. And once again, noting the contrast between tension and relaxation. Now close your eyes very tightly. Close them tightly so you can feel tension all around the eyes. Hold it, study it, and relax those muscles, letting them relax all at once. Noting the difference between tension and relaxation around your eye muscles. Do that once again now. Close your eyes tightly and study that tension. Hold it and relax, just letting that tension go and letting your eyes remain comfortably closed. Warm, comfortable, and relaxed all over. Now clench your jaws together by biting your teeth together. Study the tension throughout the jaw region. Hold it and relax. Relax your jaws now and note again the difference between tension and relaxation in the jaws. Once again, clench your jaws. Know the tension, study it. And now, let go that tension. Relax all at once, quickly and easily. Relaxing further and further. Letting your lips part and letting all the tension go. Now purse your lips together, tightly. Press them together and feel the tension all around the mouth. Hold it, study it, and relax quickly and easily, letting all that tension around the mouth go. Once again, noticing the contrast between tension around the mouth and relaxation. Once again, press your lips together tightly and study that tension. Hold it and relax quickly and easily, letting that tension go. Letting your lips part and letting all the facial tension go. More and more relaxed, the more tension you let go. Further and further relaxed, the more tension you let go. Noting that you can become warm, comfortable, and relaxed all over. Now press your head gently back against the surface on which it is resting. Press it straight back so you can feel the tension in the neck region and even in the upper back. Hold it, study it, and relax. Let go quickly and easily, relaxing that tension and letting your head rest comfortably. Once again, press your head back against the surface on which it is resting. Study that tension. Hold it. And relax all at once, letting your head rest comfortably and enjoying the contrast between tension and now relaxation. Now tilt your head slightly downwards. Feel the tension around the neck again. Hold it. Know it. And now relax that tension all at once, letting that tension go. Do that once again. Tilt your chin gently towards your chest. Feel that tension around the neck. Hold it and relax quickly and easily, letting your head come back to its resting position, feeling warm, comfortable, and relaxed all over. And as you continue relaxing, note how much more loose the various muscles have become in those parts of the body that we have successively tensed and relaxed. Just as you have been directing your muscles to tense, you have also been directing them to loosen, to relax. You've noticed the difference between tension and relaxation. You can study your body and notice whether there is any tension spots at all in your muscles. And if there is, you can try and concentrate on that part. Send messages to that part to loosen, to relax. If you think of loosening that muscle, you will in fact be able to do so, even if only a little. More and more relaxed, the more tension you let go. Now as you continue relaxing, I will review the muscle groups we have covered, and as I name each group, notice if there is any tension at all in those muscles. Concentrate on those muscles and send messages to them to relax, to loosen. Relax the muscles in your feet, ankles, shins, and calves. Relax the muscles in your knees and thighs. Relax the muscles in your stomach, your buttocks, your lower back, your upper back, chest and shoulders. Relax your hands, forearms, upper arms, shoulders, let the muscles of your throat and neck relax, let the muscles of your face and head relax and loosen. Easily and freely, letting all the muscles of your body become loose. More and more relaxed, the more tension you let go. Warm, comfortable, and relaxed all over. Just allow yourself to stay quietly for a few moments, enjoying the sensation of being relaxed, being able to let all the tension go, and knowing you can become warm, comfortable, and relaxed all over. Thank you. Now bring your attention back to your body. I'm going to count backwards from 5 to 1. And by the time I get to 1, open your eyes and sit up in your own time. 5. Move your fingers and toes. 4. Move your arms and legs. 3. Move your neck and head. 2. And 1. Take your time, and when you're ready, sit up and be prepared for the next phase of your day.